On the 15th of February 1968, an earthquake ate 261 bodies, scores of limbs, Sicilian, belched, ashen, sans saying grazie, thank you. In Argentina, many third-generation descendants of refugees from Naples, Vesuvius, and Pompeii pacted in the Red Pampa sand to found the Argentinian Communist Party under the pastoral parasol of the military junta of De Lanusse and Onganía. General De Lanusse's 16-year-old daughter, concealing the thinnest linen summer breeches, spoke in admiration of the piano hands of my father, Mario Bravo, a wonder musician and sixth-generation Pompeian refugee. She admitted to me she knew little of music but liked good hands. Bravo! Having won semi-independence from Britain that year, Mauritius Islanders compared themselves to the people of Israel, nomads no more, and 1 year into the occupation of East Jerusalem, Gaza, West Bank, nearby Danish crown colony Greenland on January 21st. A B-52 Strato Fortress bomber crashed with nukes on board. An igloo remained intact. Bravo! In Paraguay, an old neo-Nazi called Stroessner won his re-election thanks to his friendship with casino technicians of Hotel Asunción, Gesundheit.